Yeah, let's meet you.
Paul, popularly known as Gallant. Yeah.
What arm were you in?
I was in FGC SS3B arm.
Okay, are you a brother or a day student?
I was a day student with my red collar. Yeah, I was a day student.
How does it feel meeting people you've not seen for over 10 years?
It's really amazing. I've not seen this face, some faces here for a couple of years. So I'm grateful coming here and meeting them again after a long time. I'm so happy.
So what do you love most about reunion?
Man, the togetherness now, it's been long. This as in like that, I can see Uzi. It's been a while as I saw Uzi. I can see Uche though, we stay in the same neighborhood, so from time to time I still check on them. Yeah.
7 sets, 10 years reunion.
Yeah, it's really lovely to be here. Catch up with old friends. You know, it's been a while, so it's a good thing.
Let's meet you.
Anselm, Charity House. Now we've been there. G. You know, as they be that here now. And also,
what do you love most about reunion?
Well, I think it's a time people that were together at a point, you know, and they go their separate ways after a long while. It's a time for them to come back and, you know, catch up, you know. So I think it's a good thing.
Okay. Let's meet you.
All right, I am Oyowe Eswezi Augustine, aka Oyoyo.
What arm are you in FGC?
I was in E.
Okay, border day student.
I was a border or true.
House.
Glory House. Almighty Glory House.
How does it feel? See people you've not seen for like 10 years.
Honestly, I don't think there's any way to express my joy, because 10 years is not 10 days. Seeing all of so many of us around after 10 years, man, I don't even know where to start from. I'm overwhelmed. I'm very happy.
Hi.
You're welcome to FGC 2007 sets, 10 years reunion.
Yeah. I'm honored to be here, actually.
Let's meet you.
I'm Chinasa. I can watch Chinasa. I was in a G class.
Hey, student, everybody.
How was the border?
House. What house?
Honor house.
How does it feel meeting people you've not seen for over 10 years?
Wow, it's been nice. Like, I'm seeing Ginika. There's some people I wasn't talking to, but I have to talk to them now. I'm very happy. Like, we're seeing ourselves alive. I'm really happy.
Okay, what do you love most about reunion?
Get to know each other. Like, some of us were friends, but right now we just have to come together as one.
Let's meet you.
My name is Mr. Michel. Back then in school, known as Shit Water. So I'm married with two kids. The CEO of Giant Splash. I think that's all I can tell you for now.
What arm are you in FGC?
I'm in the most important arm, which is important in all aspects. E. We are always on the top of everything. So that is it.
What are you looking forward to the reunion today?
Mostly meeting my old friends and networking, I guess. Yes, it's been a while. This is like 10 years. I really want to meet with each and every one of them, because I know most of them, you know, they've been here and there, outside Nigeria. Some are no longer in Port Harcourt, but I really, really do want to meet all of them. I am waiting to meet all of them.
Well, how do you feel meeting people you've not seen for like 10 years?
Excited. You can see I'm very early. I'm excited, actually. I really do want to meet. That's what I think.
What do you love most about the reunion?
Getting to meet my friends. Like, every other person that I've missed them. Like, I have missed them. Literally missed them a lot. So I really want to meet them. All of them.
Any shout out to anyone? I'm wishing anyone Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
All of them, 07, even the previous sets, all seven sets, I'm wishing everybody a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Trust me. God bless everyone.
What do you love most about this reunion?
Love most about it. At least seeing old faces, and most people came here. Actually, I like FGC because most people actually will come to like showcase themselves. Like, let's see who is better than who. Bet me, I know Sendo. So, I say it be. I'm just happy being here. That's all. I'm just happy.